July 27th, 2022. It's about 12:46 p.m. We're at Gladstone, Michigan, of the Upper Peninsula, to catch some trains. We were lucky to see this one heading to Iron Mountain to catch Escanaba and Lake Superior. On our way, we saw this local coming into Gladstone Yard in Gladstone, Michigan. While we were on our way to Iron Mountain, Michigan, we saw another train, a CN. This one was heading to Escanaba and Gladstone, Michigan. This one is a weak killer train. Here we are in Iron Mountain, Michigan. This one is Escanaba and Lake Superior. This is a new railway for me. I never caught this one before. Being in Iron Mountain is a little bit weird because when we were driving through town, we did not even see it. And then my dad pointed out, there's a train car moving. Then we went to some certain spots. Well, I basically got into the car. He ain't moving that fast.
No, I don't care if it's a half hour down.
So try that. Go 95.
Nothing behind us, though, huh?
So, the only best way to get on to catch up with this.
Be 95 to end. We'll need to take this to 95. 95 to end. It takes us into Wisconsin.
We're in Wisconsin! Yay! This is actually a new state for me. ELS 502 and 503 was pushing this freight down south. This is actually a new railroad for me, I could say. Folks, today's video is gonna end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoy me railfanning in the Upper Peninsula and a little bit of fun time. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of the day. This is railfanning signing off.